Good morning, Africa. My name is BM Africa. Good morning, Internet. My name is BM Africa from Africa, crossing Africa to build a library. Now, let's explore.
Somebody be Beep.
Alright, we are moving right now. I want to say thank you so much for always supporting BM Africa. I really, really appreciate. You're so blessed, blessed, my people. I love that. And I want to say thank you so much. YMCA College for Business. Alright, let's go. So, thank you so much. And God bless you. Continue supporting me. Wait for another new video. Alright. Yeah, man. Yeah, good morning, Africa. Hello, Internet. Good morning, Africa. My name is BM Africa from Africa, crossing Africa to build a library. So, continue supporting me until the end. Watch the video. Like Kampala. Alright, let's go.
all of these trees we see is saprots, a lot of them. On the road, road.
Good morning, Africa. Hello, Internet. My name is BM Africa from Africa, crossing Africa to build a library. I'm in a new town called Njeru here in Uganda. So continue supporting me till the end.
So we are in a place called Jinja. Jinja is actually Jinja. Jinja. Where is it?
Thank you. So, welcome to Najembe
Mabira.
Look at that. This guy are selling. They are making money through this. Look at that, guys. Yeah. How much is this one? 2,000.
Yeah.
Yours?
5,000 chicken.
Yeah, come have a chicken for 5,000 and 2,000 Uganda shillings.
Yeah, Uganda shillings.
Yeah. And also, what's your name? Batuma. Can you say hello to my people all over the world? No, just say hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello, Samiru.
Samiru, how are you? How are you? I don't understand.
Bagala tu asente.
Gabi daina na ya ba Kenya.
Okay, say hello to my friends.
Hello.
What's your name?
Salmi.
Salmi. Bro, what's your name? Yeah?
I'm Brian.
Thank you. You, bro?
Yes.
Welcome. Send them hello. Thank you. A place called Lugazi here in Uganda. Look at that. It's amazing. Look at the nature behind. I love it. This is amazing so much. Look at a lot of trucks over here. Wow, welcome to Uganda. Hey, BM Africa. I'm so happy. So happy to see nature. BM Africa is happy in Uganda. Very, very, very happy. Wow, it's amazing. Wow. This is Uganda. I love being here in Uganda. Look at all of that. Wow, it's amazing. Very beautiful. How are you? Yeah, you're going to look for water? Okay. Wow. It's amazing. Alright. So, you know, you have to be very careful. These roads, the best thing is that I always love is that look at the houses, it's just like America. Houses are next to the road, man. It's amazing. Look at that. Wow. House found in Uganda. This is the beauty of Uganda. Buganda. Yes. So, this is Uganda. It's Mabira. We're still in Mabira. Where? 38 kilometers. How are you? Yeah. How are you? Jambo. How are you? Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. The town called Lugazi is just around here? Okay, thank you. All right. that one also next to the road, like American in Africa. Wow, look at that, indigenous trees all over there. I love it. Oh, guys, they are making bricks all over there. Wow. Right. Big surprise! Oh my goodness! All right. There's some police on the other side, but we have to do it. We have to record. Yeah, we must record. Okay. It's amazing having good people all over the world. All right, this is, look at that. Let me show you, man. This is a jungle. This is a forest called Mabira in Africa. Yes, that's police motorcycles. I always pass and see. can hear that a person is cutting tree inside. When there is a noise of cars, they cut. When it stops, yeah, they stop. It's amazing. It's Lugazi. Heading to Lugazi now. There is some CCTV cameras all over here. Guys, have you ever been a place like this? Actually, it's very, very long. I was stopped by the rain. Right now I think I'll be in the next town. Yes. Yes, I. So let's keep moving. We have to speed up a little. Let me show you guys. I want to put this one. Just a minute. Then we do this. Right. Look at the environment around. Oh, it's amazing, man. I love sleeping in a nice environment like this. Very, very nice. You put your tent like here. Man. Yeah. But most of the time I get inside, deep. In the jungle, I put my tent and I sleep. But sometimes beside the road, but there is a lot of noise. Yeah, trucks moving all night. Ampala, that's this is the biggest forest in Uganda. It's around, I think, when I finish, I know, because this is my first time in Uganda, crossing this forest, I think everything will be okay. Welcome to Africa. People don't show you on TV. Yes, I. Yes, how are you? Can I get water? I'm recording. Can I get water? Sorry? Okay, there is no problem.
Yeah,
all right, all right. This is my channel. I cross Africa by foot.
Okay.
I cross Africa from the top up to by foot.
By foot.
Yes.
Hey, will you finish?
Yeah. Have you ever see a lot of people who walk like that? Not your first time. Yeah. How are you? What's your name? Who? Stella. How are you, Stella? How are you?
You three?
Thank you. Oh, spawn. Right. Very clean. Very clean water. Okay, bye bye. Bye. Bye
bye.
Yeah. Lugazi FC. So you live inside here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
So this is. Oh, there's a school here.
Yeah.
University?
No. I search for playing ground.
Oh, so you work there?
Yeah, I work here.
Oh, at the stadium. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. One day I'll come and see. Yeah.
Nice,
nice.
Yeah, very nice like that.
Okay.
Here people from Kampala, where they come to play here like
that. Oh, so tomorrow there will be a match?
On Sunday.
On Sunday. Today is Saturday.
Yeah?
Today is Saturday.
Yeah, okay, tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Oh, that's nice. Okay. What's your name, Daddy?
I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel, thank you, Gabriel. One day I'll come and say, where's Gabriel? Yeah. Thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, this is Lugazi FC.
Yeah, Lugazi FC.
Yeah, Stadium Road.
Yeah,
wow.
Okay, okay.
It's amazing.
We meet.
Yeah, let me just look at the water.
Okay.
How clean is it?
Okay.
You know, every day I cross and I just want to learn.
Okay,
that's good. Yeah. Yeah, I'm from Kenya. Yeah.
Okay.
Neighboring East Africa, one family. Yeah, butterfly, wow, look at that. Yes. Wow, this is the flow of the water. Woo, very nice. Very nice. Yeah. So guys, we are in Uganda. Lugazi, look at that. Lugazi Stadium.